Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Locate yourself in the next directory. After that, download the iRedMail with the next command. Check the latest version on the official iRedMail site. It will be in the description. Once the file is downloaded, decompress archive by running the following command. Access the folder that has been generated. There you will find a script that you have to give permission to execute. And then you can run it. So, this will start the installation process. As soon as you start the installer, you will see the initial steps of the installer. This is how the wizard will start. Here you need to enter the yes option. Next step is to determine the directory where the mail will be stored. Next, choose the web server. For the web interface, you can even decide not to install one at all. Thereafter, select the database where iRedMail will run. If you choose Maria database, like me, set up the root account. Now set the mail server domain. It is a turn to define a password for the administrator. Then you can select to install additional components. After this, review the options to be made. So if you agree, you can start the process of installation. After that, you need to wait like 5 minutes. If all goes well, you will see the next screen, where you are giving the credential to enter the iRedMail admin panel. After that, you need to reboot the system. Now, open your web browser and go to your URL with the iRedAdmin. Now you can log in into your iRedMail admin panel. Here you will have the dashboard, domain and accounts, admins, activists and more. That's it, now you can start work with it. If you have any question, please leave them in the comments.